Really? Where? How much? You know, maybe it might help if you didn't slam the fucking locker door whenever you went to hide. I guess the question is, which way do I go to get back to? I think I needed a plasma torch for that. So I literally have to backtrack all the way. And the Trollolol is outside. Okay, let's see. Ah, for fuck's sake. You're more annoying than an amnesia Oh. Are you really coming back in here? Really? We're doing this again. We are really doing this again. Seriously? Fuck off. Wait, hold on. I press left trigger to hold my breath. As soon as I press left trigger, it ripped the door off and ate me. Okay. What are you doing over there now? For fuck's sake. You are not random. You are not random like they said. You are fucking triggered by the plot. You have been triggered by the plot to come fucking aggravate me. Okay, Plotzilla. See, you're plot-driven. You are being a dick. Yeah, I had my breath held, and I was leaning back last time. Maybe I ran out of breath? I don't know. Okay. Oh, fuck. Did he go into the... fucking asshole. He's in that room? Okay. I don't know if he randomly decided to fuck off or... Eep, 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 eep. I wanna get away from the troll old alien.
You, Coleman, you knew that thing was here.
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the marker.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
You're fucked. You're all going to die in here. We're all going to die. Fucking bullshit.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
See you, fucker. How? Find a trauma kit. We will find a trauma kit momentarily. I'm gonna go have a cigarette. I'll be right back.